Did you know that for Fight Club, Norton was only supposed to fake hit Brad Pitt, but David Fincher pulled him aside. He told him to actually hit him in the ear. After Norton hit him, in the scene, you can see him smiling and laughing whilst Pitt is swearing in pain.